BJP MLA's son Prashanth Madal was caught red-handed while accepting Rs 40 lakh bribe. He was caught red-handed by the Karnataka Lokayukta officials on Thursday. Prashanth Madal is the son of BJP MLA K. Madal Virupakshappa. According to a news report, Prashanth Madal had demanded Rs 80 lakh as bribe to clear a tender. Further investigation is on in this matter.